I'm getting emails from the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls, blithely insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? They explode! Spider-Man!
Hey, is this roof taken? I guess they lost me. So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in. MJ, I'm at the fifth location. Either there's a weird cosplay thing going on, or it's the demons.
Could be both. They need social lives, too.
Well, let's see if I can make some new friends. Or enemies.
Ah!
no! Stockbrokers! Oh, phew! Just noticed the mask!
You went all the way up!
Let's kick it up a notch! Like fish and... Yay, new guy! I'm sure you'll do way better than these guys just like you who I wiped the floor with!
Peter, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your masks? Big problem for me! MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not. That's all the places I could link to Martin Lee. We just made life a lot harder for the demons.
And easier for the DA to build a case against him. Thanks, MJ. I owe you dinner.
Ooh, nice. What price range are we talking about?
Any place you want. That has a dollar menu.
Still beats that time you tried to make dumplings.
Thank you.
Imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
That would be one Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone. Did it seem they were fighting over drug profits or merchandise? I understand there's talk of a new drug that turns its users into zombies.
A bus full of civilians was just taken hostage. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Brutal. I can't believe Martin Lee is really behind all this.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! We've got this!
Control, need a status update on Gramercy.
Just going under attack by demons.
Shootout. Not good for anybody.
Time for my special brand of conflict resolution. Okay, now I'm just showing off.
Oh,
sure you do, tough stuff.
So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread, you know?
Whoa, the pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Got it. Huh, even better than duct tape. All fixed. Voila. Just call me the Amazing Spider Plumber. Just in time. Nailed it. Got it.
Last one. Those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Now I ask, how many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower? And now Oscorp can't deny Harry's station stopped a public utility meltdown.
Not long ago, the Demons committed another heinous act of terrorism when they took a tour bus and all of its occupants hostage. We have one of those occupants here with us now, a Mrs. Edna Packer of Edina, Minnesota. What happened?
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Okay, took care of that one. Okay, one more. Kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
This is Control. What's our status in Times Square?
Demons are firing on our ATC.
Sable aren't my biggest fans, but I can't let the demons kill him. Those Sable guys don't like me, so imagine how much I don't like you.
Glad I was here. Demons were gonna overwhelm those Sable agents. Just backing you up, sport. Be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Find the last bomb. Gotta hurry. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.